If you have to do something for the Lord, this is another time. If you have to be on fire for God, this is your time. If you have to do something great for God, this is your time. Evangelism, this is your time. If you have to commit this church so that you can build this church, this is your time. You don't have to be old to do it. This is your own time. That you must remember your God now. And the Bible says, they are afraid of heights. Those who are old, they don't want even to sit in the plane. They are afraid of something that is hard. If we have to buy a new house where we can fellowship and have the PIWC relocated, if there is somebody without a vision, an old man, so let us all stay here. This thing is not necessary. Jesus is coming tomorrow. But people, we have to think so high that the church is not for us, it's for our children and our grandchildren. So we must think big. As a church, we must think big. Those people who are old, they don't think big. They're only thinking of their pension and go to sleep when they are going to fold up and go to Africa. But this church, there are people here who are born here, they will stay here. Our children are not going to Africa, they will stay here. So we have to think something high for them. Amen. That is why we have to remember the Lord now, before the evil days come. And when the almond tree blossoms, almond tree is your hair. Today you have a black hair. Thank God we cannot die. Decades ago, what was the order of the day was jerry curls. People, you put on the jerry curls, men, you know, afro. But the shops of jerry curls are still there. The producers of the jerry curls are still there. They have not closed their shop, but the head to do the jerry curl is gone. Somebody say Yehovah. They are still there, the companies are still doing, they are still producing. So before the almond tree goes on, remember your creator now. Amen. I'm talking to somebody.
Amen. Amen.
And then, grasshopper is a bearing and the